Livestock sector is one of the key drivers of this country's economy. And that's why with my show Breeding Cash, one of my duties is to tell you what you can do to increase your productivity in this particular field.
Learn from all your mistakes and make sure you don't repeat that mistake.
Particularly if you're in public leadership, you should put your money where your mouth is. You can't just sort of say, inaweza fanyika. Go do it also.